Paige, go. Go, Paige, go. Go, Paige, go.
Oh, yeah. It's all about the tanking. Just got mad tanking skills.
I don't need that one. Yeah, I do. Oh, Chip's call. Hold that.
Yeah, there's usually a mini boss, and there's usually a... usually a treasure chest in the end. Oh, we gotta love treasure chests. Let's see here. Really can't wait till Diablo 3 comes out. That's the main reason why I'm playing this. Like, I could have some Diablo! I've been playing lots and lots of Warcraft. World of Warcraft, and 4.3 just came out. I'm not playing that, but I'm just like, gotta do something else. So I played those new new five-mans. Oh my god, those are awesome. Love, was it End Time? Love the last boss on that. Just going through there and blowing the hell out of him. You know, you got somebody with like a bloodless time warp, that kind of thing, heroes, and blow it friggin' 5 or 6 times during that fight. It's awesome. Love that fight. Whoa, whoa. Pentagram made out of fire? That's not kosher. Not kosher. Whoa. Alright, let's imbue my chest piece here. Make it look cool. Ooh, dexterity? Yeah. Life? Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, I want life.
Oh, I think I got smoked. I didn't even attack him. Can boots be gemmed? No. I didn't think so. I want your stinking earth robe boots. Whoa! Wrong way. There's a treasure chest. I want that treasure chest! Oh. That's way, way back down the corner. Oh, whoops. Hi, skeleton. You're dead. You're dead. Ooh, treasure. Can't even see in there. There's nobody in here. Wow. Healing potion? Wow. Friggin' high level stuff. No gear, but potions at the butthole. Alright, let's go do the other one. Need some new gloves. Cause these ones are broke! Oh, hello.
Run!
Sure, what the hell.
Die, you zombies.
Oh, geez, skeleton zombies. What's up in here? I might resocket that to be better than the one I have. Oh, grats. Grats, Paige! No, you can't have that bow. It's mine! If I had more arrows. Apparently I don't. Haven't seen the mini boss in here yet. Oh, monkeys. With the chest. Because there's not too much more left of this place. Oh, hello. Hello.
Bonebreaker! Kill him!
Dead. Oh, he was very nice.
I can't carry it.
Oh, come on. Don't be that way. Gosh darn it. Club's not gonna sell for nothing. Staff, well. And what's the other thing? Throwing knife? Sure, what the hell. Those javelins blue? I guess my inventory is a mess. This can take long. The unfortunate thing about this game is you're always doing character maintenance every 5 seconds.
I can't carry anymore.
Yeah, sure, what the hell. It's worth coming back for. What did I do that for? Ah, there we go.
It is clear that we are facing an evil difficult to comprehend.
That's right, it is clear. You can't comprehend it. Only I can. Oh, look at that! 2,300 gold. Sweet. That wasn't worth it. That was a good profit on that. Wow. not going Jav. Screw it. Screw it. I don't like going javelin. I like shooting arrows. And I could get rid of some of these potions. Let's see. No. And we'll save these for a rainy day. When I get my heretic cube sometime in the next 5 hours or so. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Ugh! Get the sash and some healing potions. Oh, and hell, we'll even pick up the strangling gash potion. Strangling gash! Whoa! Whoa! Oh. Sweet. Okay. How do we get out of here? Just had to break those barrels. They were like, eyeing me. Like, yeah, you can break us. I'm like, yeah. Freaking right I can. Damn. Whoa, how did I miss that? You know what? I forgot to repair my stupid gloves. Friggin'! I don't care. I don't care! Making use of it though. Let's see. Usually pick up scepters just because I typically have enchants on them and sell for a hell of a lot of money. That and staves. Staves and secret globes, necro wines. Usually really good loot to pick up. More arrows. She gives you the imbue when you take her the horal. How do you say that? Probably what? Malon? No. Friggin', I don't even know. But typically when you want to imbue something, you want to imbue something that's superior. Just because it gives you better stats. Oh, hello.